Hey, what is good, everyone? Like, I can't avoid putting out K-pop diss track part 2, man. Hey, we rock with my guy Void, but we also rock with my guys over at K-pop, man. So if you want to see all my other Void reactions, I'll leave a link to my other reaction channel, link in the description. That's the channel we react to all Void stuff. But man, we like diss tracks, we like Void, but we also like K-pop, man. We're not even going to talk about the last one, okay? Fresh page. We're just going to keep this as something completely different. Oh, the editing is fire. Bro, to do that in editing takes forever to do something like that. Okay, this is also featuring Suzu, not my guy Keemstar. That's me! Yes, sir! That's me! Let's go! Bro, I was like the most like... even reaction, like I was like on one team, then I was on the other team. Bro, he put me, he said, we dissing. I think that's when he dissed Jimin, I don't know. He got Blackpink Twitter on there. Also, last time everyone was so mad that he was dissing the idols and not the K-pop stans. This time he's gonna go so hard on the idols, bro. I know he's gonna push it so far. Oh my god, Jungkook, try it, bro. I mean, they are always fine. But they also got millions of dollars, so they're chilling.
Yeah, Jim, I keep on riding, but I guess you won't reply. I just want to say you're perfect, anything else is just a lie. And I'm so proud of you.
Oh, he's using the Eminem stand song. Wait.
But I guess you won't. Yeah, Jim, I keep on riding, but I.
Wait, did they say Jim? Did they say Jim's name wrong?
Yeah.
That's a dream.
But I guess you won't. Man, yeah, you really earned it. From your face to your clothing. Oh my god, you're just so perfect. You really are, Jim. I beg you, please don't ever change. Cause if you gain too many pounds, I mean, it just won't look the same. And if I ever saw you frown, I think I might just go insane. So don't you cry, Jim. Just look and smile and dance for me a while. Little child, you is my fucking idol. So we'll be together down the aisle. Hand in hand, that's the plan. Do you fucking understand? You're my man. Talk to any other girl and I'ma kill him. When I lay in bed at night, I see your poster on my ceiling. I want my wedding, Jim. So tell me what it's gonna take. And when they take our picture, you better smile into your cheekbones. Hey, look me in my eyes and tell me that you really love me. That I'm your only one and that there's no one else above me. And if you don't be careful, Jim, you remember Sully? She broke away from K-pop and tried to talk about her health. She said the industry was bad and then we made her kill herself. That stupid bitch, what was she thinking? Trying to go against the fans. So.
Bro. They got so mad last time when he just used a picture of the guy from Shiny's funeral. Bro, I'm gonna keep by my statement. I don't think you can go too far in this track. Like, cause you know what you're doing. You know what I'm saying? Like you purposely kind of going out of your way. People have the right to get mad at you. But also, bro, that's tough. That's very tough. Bro, that's borderline, like, bro, what the...
Then we made her kill herself, that stupid bitch, what was she thinking? Trying to go against the fans, so we tormented her on Twitter, so she ain't go...
But then also, this is, like, from the Eminem stands, like, diss track, so he's, like, he's talking from their point of view. You know what I'm saying? So he's talking from their point of view.
So she ain't gonna breathe this air and no longer live for life. That's the power of the stands, Jim. We causing suicides. Ain't that grand, Jim? Look at us. We're so fucking strong. You should see what we doing to this Void kid who made this song. I DM'd his ass last night, but on my stand account himself. You made fun of suicide. Bitch, go and kill yourself. He was talking about slave contracts. How fucking dare he? I don't like when people bring that shit up because it really scares me. Why does he think he can say it? But we all know it needs change. But I just bought my concert ticket.
Vegas, and I'm getting on my plane, and I just bought all of my merch, album, shirt, keep the change, and I would never support the industry, I think that shit's just screwed, but I'm just me, like what the fuck am I supposed to do, but we like gods, Jim, so to see the power that we had, we could cancel anybody, we even found his fucking dad and sent him messages with death threats, man, I really hope he dies, and if he does, I'll say, well, man, you should have just stand side, and I sent it cause I want it, and I sent it cause I can, I'm an anonymous K-pop lover, and I'm your number one stan.
Bro, they ain't lying though, bro. They ain't lying. Bro, they reported me a ton of times and sent me death threats because I got mad that Jin won something in BTS Run. Hey, but he's, even though they reported his channel a billion times, he's still here. Okay, they got all the receipts from all the delusional
people. Yeah, Dad, it's Jim Rodden, cause look, I'm in this pickle. You remember my idol group? Well, it seems that that shit just fizzled. Remember I was, you know, 13 and we both just had that dream that I'd be read on every paper and I'd be seen on every screen. That was my dream, Dad, and it was gonna change your life, right? It gave me comfort when I was in bed just like my nightlight. Regardless, I thought it was harmless. I was so wrong. I signed that contract and the next day my life was so gone. A slave to that paper. It was our chance of something greater and every day I look back and wish that pen had an eraser. And I just wanted to be a star, you know, like Justin Bieber. But every time I'd fall and stumble, they would slash my fucking fingers. They would hit my fucking body. I worked all day, my bread was soggy, and I was always light-headed. Shit, my diet was so strict. Coach told me I had to look very skinny for every pic. And every time we took a picture, I felt like I was gonna cry. Cause Coach said that I was ugly, so I got surgery for my eyes. Yeah, my face was so fucked up.
Bro, he's saying everything factual right now, though, bro. Like, bro, that's really... really what they told people, bro. Didn't they tell... I forgot who they told.
They had to fix
they
it.
Really
they
broke my jaw, snapped my nose,
the whole thing fucking lifted. Saying line is what they told me. I was a pro...
But we got pictures, we got even the receipts of J-Hope.
Like then they sold me, reminisce back to the old me. How I got so lucky in the long run. There was 99 groups this year and we was the only one to even make a fucking song. 9 months, that shit's gone. 8 years of training all friends, I think they pissed off. They pissed off. And Dad, you know that training wasn't cheap. 8 years of life inside those camps and now my bill is looking steep. And now I got a lot of debt and now I gotta pay it off. But my label knows this nightclub and Jenny started there last week. But wasn't serving things to eat. Man, I hurt you.
For Jenny ain't working at a nightclub, man. Come on now.
If that's what they do to her, then what are they gonna do to me? And now I'm really fucking screwed, so now I'm asking for some help. And I'm ashamed I had to do it, but I couldn't do nothing else. I'm impressed you got this far. My name is Boyd, I made that diss track. I wrote every bar, and every bar is what I said, and every bar is what I meant. You ride on suffering, I can't, while y'all just had a sad intent. And you know the industry's fucked, but you still give them every cent. You still give them every view. What do these idols mean to you? Yeah, you really got they back, but I think it's just in the wrong way. Instead of fighting for they rights, you'd rather sit and spew a hate. And I feel so fucking bad, cause y'all so sad and so irate. Using racism as a weapon. How the fuck you call me racist? I'm in a diss track on K-pop stands, not a motherfucking Asian. And my DMs, y'all be hated, telling me that I should die. The funeral.
Bro, this is a fact, bro. This is a fact, bro. I don't think he's like first to
track. Inside my video, you acting so surprised. Why? This is simply the direct result of the demise. Ha, you need to see it with your eyes. Accept it, don't you rage. Motivating you to change. Think twice every time you see that idol dancing on that stage. Not every stand is the same, but just too many are to blame. All about the numbers and the fame. I think it's time we change. Corrupted minds, toxic brains. For every idol that you done see smiling, there's a thousand of them crying and a couple of them dying. And I'm just trying to get this shit through. When I look you in your eyes, everything is just so see-through. Now these children in the fuss and they ain't know what to do. You wasn't supposed to like that diss track, cause that diss track was on you.
Bro, the way he ended it. Oh my lord. Bro, that was very different to the first one. Bro, I was expecting him to like come at us with some bars, bro, and like diss us, like diss, bro. But he was like, nah, I'm going Eminem on them, bro. We can make it a parody of the Eminem stands diss track. Oh, whatever. What's Eminem's song called? Just Dance? Bro, that was crazy. Bro, he spit a lot of facts. And, like, he didn't even, like... Bro, he didn't really diss anyone individually, so there was nothing we could, like, go crazy over. It was just, like... I mean, he said that one part.
Perfect. You really... Wow, little child, you is my fucking idol. You're my ceiling, I want bones. Look me in my eye, and if you don't be careful. The industry was bad, and then we made a killer self. That stupid bitch, what was he thinking?
Bro, that was crazy. Bro, he did that on purpose, I'm not gonna lie. He did that on so much purpose. That was crazy. Okay, that was the one part. That was, bro, if you didn't have this part in there, I wouldn't be like, ah, this is that fucked up. But, bro, you know what I'm saying? That's the kind of the reaction I want when I react to the diss track, man. I want to be like, yo, that's fucked up. Bro, the comments. Bro, the top comments aren't the K-pop stans are not here yet. Oh my god, bro, but he just. All the comments are positive towards Void. That's interesting. Bro, I'm really taken away, bro. I got nothing to say, man. Bro, I gotta end the video, man. There's really nothing I can say. He just. I don't know what. Bro, there's nothing you can say. He just did it so perfectly, man. Bro, from their perspective, we had bring back the old Eminem. And then, bro, you just kind of show their delusion. Like, you just really, like, show them how delusional some of them are. And we gotta say, he even said it. It's some of them, okay? It's some of the stands. It's not all the stands, okay? You know what I'm saying? People that watch my videos, most of them are normal people. You know what I'm saying? We clown some idols. We don't clown some idols. You know what I'm saying? So, hey, man. If you guys enjoyed the video, please leave a like, subscribe. I really do appreciate it. And I'm out. See ya.